Why do you think people don't have maps?
Such as United States, US. People need... Wait, you asked the question wrong.
I know, because we already asked the question.
Well, people don't have maps because Iraq, the war is hurting improving education, such as the economy. Such as the economy, like with black people, segregation in schools, such as libraries and fast food restaurants.